So, Rainbow Six Raven Shield is considered by lots of Rainbow Six players, old school Rainbow Six players, as the last of the true Rainbow Six games. And I'm not speaking of Rainbow Six 3 on the Xbox. That was a fairly different game than Rainbow Six 3 Raven Shield on the PC. Anyway, so just gonna play a little bit of it, show it to you. I enjoyed it back in the day. My only one real complaint that I can think of about this game is that because it's on the Unreal Engine, and I've noticed this with other Unreal Engine games that were made during this time period, the doors don't have any windows, and in Rogue-Spear, there was liberal use of glass and windows, especially on the Korean maps that were made for Rogue-Spear. There was a Korean version of the game Rogue-Spear, and there was glass everywhere in that. So, anyway, I've already gone through the options, and I'm not going to go through training if I can help it. Let's see if it will let me do a terrorist hunt. As I remember it, terrorist hunts are pretty difficult in this game. Is it going to let me play the multiplayer maps? Oh yeah, City Streets, we've got to do that. Check up the number of terrorists. And, I think I'll use recruit difficulty just because I'm so outnumbered. And, let's see if it's gonna let me choose my outfit. I don't need a plan. I need, here we go. So, as everybody knows, Ding Chavez is the man. However, I've always had a big soft spot for Ayano Yacobi. I don't know if you can see her there with the, I've got my game bar, toolbar in the way, but there she is. And, let's see, I want to give her a different weapon. Forget how to do this. Is it over here? Maybe I gotta put her on the team first. There we go. So there's the micro Uzi. There's the regular Uzi, the Mama Uzi, or rather Papa Uzi, because it's the mini Uzi that's the Mama Uzi. And there's the Galil arm. That's kind of long. There's the Tavor. And I'm picking all Israeli weapons here. And Ibkar. Oh yeah, it's the 9mm conversion. I'm gonna go with Uzi just because. Okay, how do I? All right. Use full metal jacket and a high capacity magazine or a suppressor. I'll take the suppressor. And pistol, Desert Eagle. I don't really think you'd be catching Israeli operatives using a Desert Eagle much. I could be wrong. But what this list really needs is a Glock. SPP. P228. Let's just go with the P228 and 9mm Parabellum with a suppressor.
Thank you. let down. Threat neutralized. Threat neutralized. Hostile neutralized. Hostile down. Threat down. Tango down. Hostile down. Threat down. Threat neutralized. Tango down. Threat down. Threat neutralized. Hostile down. Threat down. Hostile down. Threat down. Threat neutralized. Threat down. Hostile neutralized. Tango down. Hostile neutralized.
Mission failed. Your team was wiped out.
So, that previous screen, the transition between user interface and game environment seems to cause my game bar to drop out. So, and then I didn't know what the hotkeys were to turn on the microphone, because it by default it activates with the microphone off. Anyway, so for this mission I decided, and I don't think I've ever played this map before, for this mission I've decided to use Eddie Price, who I think you kind of saw him in Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I don't know if it was supposed to be based on the same real life person, or Electronic Arts was using the Tom Clancy character, or how that works, but anyway, I'm pretty sure it's the same guy. And I gave him an SAS loadout, so probably should have given him not an MP5 SD5, but the one that's not suppressed, but I didn't. And I gave him a gas mask and flashbangs, so he can approach this like an SAS trooper. Oh, this... I may have played this before. But if I did, not much. Oh, wow, this is, this is a tricky map. Oh, whoa. Right outside. You're gonna go around the far way? Sounds like it. Ugh. And now I'm limping already. Wow.
Mission
okay.
Failed. Your team was wiped out.
That sucked.
Hostile neutralized. Tango down.
Holy cow. Oh shit. And that's it, I'm out of flashbangs.
Tango down. Hostile neutralized. Tango down.
I've been stuck in this one spot for too long.
Hostile neutralized. threat down.
Pretty odd map. Where's that coming from? Guy right there.
Hostile neutralized.
Go up those stairs. There's a window right behind the ascent. This one's better.
Threat down.
Mission failed. Your team was wiped out.